vine, hi. How are you? Did you sleep well? Decent. Did you wake up tired? Like I did this morning. But too much. Too much lip protection. I don't wanna have my lips glow and blind you. Time to leave Nar Shaddaa and do some more activities. So I tried to investigate why I didn't detect you, and I couldn't find the reason why you can't appear as a sub. I tested a follow and it works, but it is what it is. I don't know. I will keep looking. I contacted Streamlabs support and hopefully they know something about the case. But it's time to switch to the game and see where we're gonna take off. This is great music, but... Oh, you can hear Discord probably. I should activate streamer mode so you don't think it's your message. Hold on. Streamer mode, activate. And game sound, activate. All right, let's head in. I'm on my defender now, my ship. Off screen, I did sell some trash, so you guys don't have to look at me managing my inventory, because I hate to do it when I play games anyway. That's like my biggest flaw. I actually quit Guild Wars 2 because I just couldn't play inventory management every 5 seconds. Okay. Otherwise, I would have stayed and played. That game is wonderful. It's just that inventory is horrible. We have messages. Lord Nefarid. Congratulations on ending Lord Sadik's wretched existence on Nar Shaddaa. One less rival standing between me and Darth Angrel's favor. I guess I owe you for that, and I always pay my debts. Sadik was a fool. The challenge you had on, he was a fool. If our paths happen to cross, I don't intend to make the same mistake. Watch your back, Jedi. Lord Nefarid. And he sends me a gift. A job well done. We'll take it. I'm inspiring Sith Empire rivals to be stronger. Agent Galen. Oh, okay, let's see what he has to say, because he almost died last time. Status update. When I left Nar Shaddaa, I wanted to die. I couldn't live with what Lord Sadik turned me into, but you refused to let me give up. Because of you, I've fought to come to terms with what I am. With the help of the SIS, I've learned to control my implants and bear the pain of my transformation. They are sending me on a special assignment deep behind Imperial lines, one specifically suited for someone with my affliction, under quotes. I might not survive, but at least I'll strike one more blow against the Empire. You've given my life meaning again. Thank you, Galen. That was like very depressing story. Oh, he really wanted to die. Seeing you with exactly 1 million credits is painful. I know, it's just expensive to... I know, I even disabled the notification to pop up on the screen. But you can still hear the stupid sound. It keeps playing the notification. Flame. Also, go to the back of your ship behind your holo terminal. What?
Master, I have reprogrammed your vessel's food processor to reduce the crew's caloric intake.
What's here? What do you mean? Why am I here? This is behind the terminal. Too early. What do you mean? This is behind. Here. I am now behind the terminal. Why am I here? What are you telling me? Eventually there will be a glowing panel on the right side of that. Yeah, I don't see it. We haven't progressed far enough. Okay. So we have to travel to abandoned mining facility on an asteroid. And we need to bring Kira. Only, is that what they said? One of Darth Angrel's closest confidants, Admiral Hacklin, wants to defect to the Republic. So we decided to save him. However, he will only agree to meet with someone he trusts, Kira Carson. The opposite of the one of that guy was leaning on. Ah, okay. Kira Carson, General War Sutra has arranged for you and Kira to meet Hackling at the abandoned asteroid mining facility. You must travel with Kira to the abandoned mining facility in the Outer Rim to meet with Hackling. Like, for some reason, you've been spamming It's a Trap sound alert when we ended this last time. So I'm gonna suspect It's a Trap. A little spoiler, mini semi-spoiler from you. But Kira, I hope you're ready. We are going. Codex. This asteroid field once hosted a thriving ore processing industry, but Zerka Corporation withdrew when profits dwindled. The company abandoned a small mining facility here. Okay. Travel. Was that the Nautolan on Tython? Oh, there is the asteroid. We can see it through the window. Okay, Kira, why is this guy interested in you? You haven't told me.
Let's talk later. Feels like we ought to be saving the galaxy right now.
Okay. Yes, I did kill him. He was gonna kill my master, although I kind of semi-regret my decision because my master is kind of dumb. Let's go, Kira. Let's be ready for everything and for anything. We're gonna bring our RE1 scout droid. RE, or how do you call it, him? Why this looks like horror? Why is it so dark? Here, are you coming? Saying to go towards the ship. Oh. Oh, who is this? Valis? Speak to Valis. That's not Admiral Hackling. Why do we have to speak to Valis? Arriving at the prearranged meeting place, you discover a Sith named Valis waiting for you. How do we know it's a Sith? Speak to Valis in the abandoned mining facility to learn what's happened to Admiral Hacklin. Oh, that doesn't sound good, but thank you, Journal, for spoiling it for me, because why is that? How do we know it's a Sith? I guess he has a lightsaber. But where is Admiral? He's just... What is he doing? I don't understand what is he doing. But let's just talk to him and find out.
Greetings. I am Valis. Your quick response is most appreciated.
Please, oh, the accent. The deception.
Admiral Hacklin remains Darth Angril's faithful servant. His name simply made this meeting convenient.
He's a Sith! Kill him!
Now, really, is that any way to treat your family?
Family? What? Okay, so it is a trap after all. We have a Sith family? I mean, coming from the place myself that's evil, I'm not gonna like judge much. Why are you sorry? Hi CC, hello. How are you? It's been a while. How about, you know, at least you're, I don't know. Let's just explain, both of you. I would like to learn what is actually going on here.
Family? Kira, you know this man?
Don't listen to him. He's trying to confuse you. Us.
Your Padawan isn't who you think. She's no Jedi.
And that's why she refused to talk to me. The Emperor, what?
Like me. And it's time she returned to our father's warm embrace.
So, child of the Emperor, like me, he says. I don't understand. Is this like a title? Or the Emperor is your father? Just here, tuning in from my lunch break. I hope you're having a great meal, CC. What is child of the Emperor? Can you explain?
Emperor's children. Who are you people?
The chosen ones, selected at birth to serve our father's great glory.
A distinction
we should wear with pride. Don't deny your true lineage.
I'm not a Sith. Don't let him turn you against me. We can defeat him. Together.
We have no quarrel, Jedi. Return to your ship and let Kira come home. The Emperor wills it.
So, does that mean it's like a family by blood? You said lineage and chosen at birth? Or it's just title? I'm not gonna like say no, she stays with me, because it should be destruction. It should be her choice. However, I really don't care what Emperor wants. I mean, he wills. It doesn't make sense what he wills.
The Emperor has no power here.
Yes.
I do.
Your self-delusions are irrelevant. There's no escaping your destiny, Kira. Thanks to your little brush with Darth Angril, the Emperor knows you're alive and where to find you. No matter where you go, Father sees you. He sees you right now.
He's your father, what?
And he wants you back.
I'd rather die than see him again.
Oh! Oh, fight!
So be it, sister.
Step away from her! Whoa! Kira, get up! Ah! Release! Ah. Oh, he's so strong in the Force! Did we get him? Whew! He pushes so far and hard! He must really be descending from a powerful Force user like Emperor would be. Kira, get up. What? What's going on, Kira? Kira, get up. Oh dear. Your eyes are glowing. Use your ship intercom. Okay, let's go back to the ship, Kira. We'll talk more about this. I don't know what just happened. Kira! Why are you kissing the floor? Kira! We won! You... I don't know what's going on. It's a feature. She just phases. She's like Mother Talzin from Clone Wars. She's phasing. She also won't put her lightsaber away. Can I fix her? No, what is... let's see, summon here. This. And then summon him, her again. Okay, she's fixed. We fixed Kira. Two features in one. For free. This is what I get for not being a subscriber, yes? I'm getting punished with features. Oh, it's intercom, so we gotta go in this room, actually. Is it here? Yes. What is a defector? Val is posed as a potential defector, Admiral Hackling, in order to lure Kira Carson to him. If you want to fix her lightsaber glitch, just unequip her weapon. Oh, that's too much work. He revealed that Kira is a child of the Emperor, then attacked you. With Valis bested, you and Kira need to find somewhere safe to discuss this revelation. Return to your ship and use the intercom to question Kira about her past. Yes, Kira, you have some explaining to do. That happens to me too. So no, I can't even watch an unsubscribed stream. Hello, Bullet King. Hello. Okay. Yes. Maybe one day I'll subscribe again. I miss this game, and I heard recently they are planning DirectX 12, and it's a tease, and I promised myself I'm not gonna get too much hyped about it, but I broke that promise. I'm kinda excited. I wish this game performs better so I can play PvP and like operations with more people. Even Flashpoints, they drop FPS very very easily. I don't know why. Kira, time to explain yourself.
I should have told you the truth a long time
ago. Yes.
My parents were Sith, but the Emperor isn't my father. Child of the Emperor is just a title.
Okay, so it's a title. All right.
I was
taken
from my parents when I was a baby. Raised in the Sith Academy with others like Valis. It was brutal.
I'm sorry. Well, yeah, I mean, that's what Jedi do as well. Maybe not, maybe it's not the same method, but the younglings are being taken away from their parents at young age with the consent of the parents. I don't know if you were like stolen by force, taken by force from your parents, but you probably, if you were strong in the force, they don't care. They're planning to think about maybe doing it someday, maybe, perhaps. Yeah. Yeah, I hope they're just not saying that so we can, yeah, keep subscribing. I'm sorry. I'm separated from my family too because the neighbor tribe ate them.
I can only imagine the pain you must have endured.
I understand what you go through.
There were worse things. Every so often, the other children were taken to see our father. They came back different. Nobody ever remembered meeting the Emperor. One day, I realized I couldn't remember anything from the past week. They were doing the same thing to me.
We should find out what happened.
Whatever the Sith did, it's buried in your memories. We have to uncover it.
I've tried. Every time I get close to the memory, it changes. Slithers away.
What? Why?
I was still a child then. Small enough to stow away on a supply ship leaving Imperial space. Lived in lots of bad places until I met Master Kwix. She brought me to the Jedi.
Bella Kwix, or she's useless. Nah. I actually have the option. But did you tell her? Does she know the story about you?
Did you tell Master Kwix about your past?
No. How would I even begin? By the way, I was born a Sith. Is...
Hey, it worked with me. I was in Sith Academy myself.
Just hoped I could prove myself as a Jedi first. Now the Emperor knows where I am. The Sith will never stop hunting me.
Oof. I'm not gonna say the third one, that my character doesn't agree with it, but I have conflict between we should tell the council and I'll protect you. Because we have seen the way how council thinks and operates, and now that you're telling me you have a history with Sith, which is something I can relate to, being a former acolyte myself, that makes us like going through the same stuff together. We have same things in common, so I will protect you. I will protect you from this. We are in this together.
They'll take you over my dead body.
I'm surprised you still talk to me after all this.
Oh, she approves.
Tell the truth to Master Kwix, the Jedi Council, everyone. No more secrets. We should probably let the general know he's not getting his admiral.
Of course. Ah, we got Codex. Kira Carson, Dark Past Knight. Kira Carson concealed her true origins from the Jedi Order, but the truth finally came out when one of the Emperor's servants set a trap to bring her home. Kira was born in Imperial space and raised at Korriban's Sith Academy. She escaped her deadly training while still a child and fled to Hutt Space before being taken in by Master Bella Kwix. Kira kept her past a secret out of fear of being shunned by her adopted Jedi family, or worse, being imprisoned for her connection to the Sith. Although she claims to be a loyal servant of the light side, the fact remains that good Jedi do not keep such secrets from their allies. Okay, Codex. I understand, but I was in her shoes and I also escaped. So we have things in common. So that means
I remain the most advanced steward droid in the galaxy. If that ever changes, I shall recommend a replacement.
Thank you, C2. That means we can work on this together and maybe we can become something more than friends. Okay, let's tell him what happened.
The Admiral was never here, General. This was a trap.
Blast! I'm sorry for putting you in harm's way on a lie. It won't happen again.
You better be, yeah. I've heard that before.
Your Jedi Masters both missed their last two comm checks.
That isn't like Master Kwix. What planet did you send her to?
Tatooine. Master Orgus went to Alderaan. I need you to find out what's happened to them and our weapon labs.
So let me get this straight. You sent me to die, and then you sent her and she's missing, and you've been keeping secrets from me all this time and never telling me all the information for my missions until I find out and clean up your mess. Like, whose side are you on? Maybe you should be questioned. Yeah, I'm not gonna tell him about Kira, because he hasn't been forward honest with me. Yeah, I'm not satisfied with you. Please don't make these mistakes again. Don't delay me.
I could already be helping them if you hadn't sent me on a wild bantha chase.
Yes.
A calculated risk. If the Admiral had defected, we stood to gain so much. Contact me as soon as you reach Tatooine or Alderaan. SWtOR out.
I figured you'd want to see the Jedi Council first. Tell them about me.
Are you ready? Let's decide what you want.
Wasn't sure if you were prepared to face them yet.
The sooner the Council knows about me, the sooner we can help Master Kwix and Orgus. I'll be meditating in my quarters. Let me know when we're at Tython.
Okay. Alright. We got to travel to Tython. Have you read the Codex before of Tython? The mysterious deep core world of Tython is the birthplace of the Jedi Order. Millennia ago, Tythonian warriors and scholars developed a unique mystic and martial philosophy while studying the Force. Today, their Jedi descendants excavate ancient Tythonian ruins and relearn what was lost. After the recent destruction of the Jedi Temple on Coruscant, the Jedi made their new home on Tython. The mountains planet remains mostly unexplored, and the violent native pose a constant threat. The Order remains committed to rebuilding here, however, and is now training a new generation of Padawans. Why is the planet looking so bad when I look through the window, but now when I start landing sequence, it's gonna look very beautiful. Look at this, it's wonderful. Seems Odie, what do you mean? CC, what? What do you mean? Hello, Wolf Angel. Hello. How are you doing? How is Caleb? Okay, Kira, let's go talk to the council. Pretty good. Caleb is decent too. He is at work right now. I was just playing New World with my older brother who has special needs. I see. I think I saw your Discord status. I was considering trying out New World, but I never did. Because it's like not free. It's a buy to play. I don't know how it's doing right now. It had a really bad launch. Then it got recovered, and now I don't know what's happening anymore. Kira, let's go.
Master Satil, my mission has become more complicated. Masters Orgus and Kawix have disappeared.
Oh, hi, Master Satil, Shan.
To find them. But first, my Padawan has something important to tell you. Kira?
I was born on Dromund-Kaas. My parents were Sith. Ooh, much easier the second time. There's more, obviously.
I should hope so. Give me time to assemble the council. Most of us are still off-world.
Well, that was easy, wasn't it?
And then my master convinced me to come here and tell you. That's pretty much everything.
I didn't convince you, what?
These children of the Emperor before. But this finally confirms their existence.
Troubling that we never sensed the truth about Kira, and Master Kuix brought her to us.
That makes her especially dangerous. She can't be allowed to remain free.
Watch your language.
What do you recommend?
Ah, we can send her to jail? What? No. Look, you let me guys join. I'm a Ratataki and I've been on Evil World and I was also on Korriban Academy and you still took me in. So I don't understand. Why would you turn your back on somebody who's been working with you all these years? You should do nothing. You should appreciate her honestly and trust her even more.
The situation doesn't require a reaction. I just thought you should know the truth.
And now that we know, we can't ignore the threat she represents to our entire order.
This was a mistake.
Remain a Padawan, become a Jedi Knight? It's inconceivable.
Is it? Did we not first learn of the children of the Emperor from a Sith turned to the light?
Master Braga speaks the truth.
Braga makes sense. I like him.
It was natural for you to fear our reaction, considering your upbringing. What's important now is that you leave your past behind and devote yourself to the Jedi. Can you do that?
I've been trying to ever since Master Kawix found me.
It's true. She's been an awesome companion and she helped me. Like... with so many missions, we literally saved Nar Shaddaa.
Kira's a good Padawan. I trust her with my life.
There you have it. I need no further proof of Kira's loyalty.
No, my words has value. Wait.
This is a mistake. If Master
Kawix... Oh, shut up, Jarik!
Until she returns, this council's ruling stands. Kira is safest in your care.
Thank you. Don't listen to this, Jarik.
I appreciate you giving her another chance.
I promise I'll make you all proud. Even you, Master Caden.
Ha!
You did well bringing this to us, but you
he doesn't deserve it, but fine. I would like to prove him wrong. Tatooine and Alderaan? Alright, back to ship. Where is my transport to ship? Do I not have that? Oh, I just didn't slot it, I guess. Let's see what Wolf Angel said. It's not dead yet, but it's not alive. New world. So it's like the Old Republic. Zombified. Something like that. Gonna head out later, Odi. Have a good stream. Thank you for the visit, CC. And I will see you, good sir friend. Ciao.
I think I didn't notice the risk you took by standing up for me. I never felt this close to Master Kwix. Your support was special.
Oh, Kira. You're wonderful. It was my pleasure to watch your back.
I'm just glad we're staying a team.
Thanks, I'll keep that in mind. Ready to go whenever you are, Master.
Oh. Oh, hold on, we should activate experience booster before we accept. So it says 75,000 credits, but if I don't accept and then expand, it's 94,000. So we got 20,000 experience and we leveled up. Huh, see how I calculated this? It's math. Okay, however... Let's see, does anyone has to talk to me first? T7? Porto News, Jedi, remember, Shafu? Oh, I'm so bad with names. You told me about. Oh!
The one who changed his ways and started working for Master Zalo.
Oh. And what happened? What did you do?
Don't keep me in suspense.
Secret mission. Okay. I see. I'm sorry, did you find out anything else?
Did Shafu discover anything to confirm Master Zalo's suspicions?
Oh. Okay, you should work on that, yes. Keep working until you have the most information, the most complete data as you can.
That report could be crucial to the Republic war effort. Let me know as soon as you piece it back together.
Okay. So we spoke with D7. Trick doesn't want to talk to us. And what about Kira?
Ever wonder who you'd be if the Jedi hadn't taken you in?
That's a good question. None of these answers is what my character would say. I'm officially a Jedi, but I don't think I am like every other Jedi. I think we are different, you and I.
Some days, I don't feel like a Jedi at all.
Been there, still going. Every day.
See, yeah?
I should be dead or worse 1,000 times over. The first months after I escaped Korriban? Exciting. Not easy staying alive when you're a 10-year-old Sith fugitive. No friends, no food, no home.
How did you escape them?
Leaving Korriban sounds hard enough. How'd you manage that?
Helps if you're small. Ahead for Imperial transport schedules doesn't hurt. One day, a big freighter dropped off slaves and left with a stowaway. jumped ship on Nar Shaddaa. Spent 8 years sleeping in alleys. Good times. Finally got caught stealing a starship hyperdrive. Should have seen Master Kowik's face.
I would pay to see that. That's a good memory to have.
I wondered how you two found each other. Stealing from a Jedi. That took some fortitude.
Didn't know she was a Jedi. Lots of people wear robes. Still remember when Master Kowik realized I was Force-sensitive and asked me to be her Padawan. It was... weird. Nobody ever gave me a choice before. Still getting used to that.
Yeah, this is why we fight, so we can have freedom and choices in our lives and not be dictated by Empire and in many cases Republic too. It's just, they're both bad, but Republic is less bad.
If the Empire conquers the galaxy, freedom will be the first casualty.
Along with Phaseball Mom and Sweet Flatcakes. I get it. Point is, I know what I'd be if I weren't a Jedi. And I'm never going back.
Ah, thank you. Oh, you want to talk more? All right, let's talk more.
You're not like most Jedi. That's a compliment. No offense to the Council.
Oh, thank you.
If I stood around moralizing all day, I'd need a padded zero-G cell.
I agree. I mean, I see Jedi, what they could become, and a lot of them are, like, holding back because of the rules and the stupid code. It's not that simple every time. You can't accomplish every mission and deal with every situation by being locked in the code. And especially like when some situations require you to act, but you don't. When diplomacy fails, we shouldn't just back off. Sometimes we should act.
That's why you and I get along. We're not afraid of diving into trouble.
Trouble's only a problem if you can't handle it. Jedi need to get out more. Using the Force, it's fun. Mind and body supercharged. Everything's more intense.
Oof, so many flirt options. Between these two, as a Ratataki, I would like to see supercharged body. Why don't you show me?
I like intense experiences.
Oh.
How about a demonstration?
Whoa, tough guy. The Council would wag its finger at this conversation. Not that I care. Should probably get moving. Galaxy in peril and all that.
She didn't like that. Well, why you wanna talk to me again if you didn't like that? What I said.
That whole Jedi aren't allowed to feel emotions rule? I don't get it. Sure, anger's bad. Why cross off everything else?
Exactly.
Anyone troops, they can't enjoy shore leave. Would we have a government if senators couldn't throw wild parties?
Exactly. You have a point. I'm right there with you.
They almost treat us like children.
Pretty far past almost, don't you think? We're expected to throw ourselves into the fire? Fine, let us off the leash. No reason we can't live it up a little before we die.
Whew. Is this how our first kiss happens? We're gonna go for it. Let's see what happens. Yeah, we should definitely leave. The Council doesn't have to know. If we're gonna work on saving the galaxy, we should also live in it. Otherwise, what's the point? And since we share a lot of stuff in common...
So shut up. and start living.
Oh. Smoke. Oh, she liked it.
The galaxy didn't end.
We'll try harder next time. To be continued, tough guy.
We'll try harder next time. Her words, not mine. What council doesn't know won't kill them, yes. We're not gonna tell them everything. Okay, let me check. Let me check the Old Republic story progression. Let's see. So after Nar Shaddaa, we have Athis and then Tatooine. So the next thing I have to do is Athis Flashpoint. That means we're gonna travel to the Republic fleet. Disable. What? Oh. Disable Alderaan because Tatooine's gonna be the next one. But before that, we are going to fleet. So we can do Athis. I think that's where it is. Now, where do I go to get that quest? Was it the mission hangar? Beep, 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 pop, pop, pop. That's Ord Mantell. Mission departures. Is that where I need to go? Athis. I'm gonna search until I find it. Dropship. I hope it's here. Hammer station. Athis. Alright. We are here. Let's activate this console.
This is Carrick Station on Secure Channel Ion 8. Do you read?
I'm receiving, and grateful you
asked. Hi, Master Satil.
I couldn't have asked for better. You are one of the Order's strongest champions. May your connection to the Force carry us to victory. You must face a powerful dark side presence and resist its influence. To fail could destroy your sanity. Or worse.
Finally, a real challenge. That's something I need because those Sith on Nar Shaddaa were weaklings and they're mercs.
I've beaten everything else. I wouldn't mind adding insanity to the list.
This is no time for boasting. We received a distress signal from the planet Athis. Archaeological
survey. Oh, it's Athis. That's how you say it. Why do I say it Athis?
Gathering ancient artifacts. The dark side grows strong within those Sith ruins. And now the Jedi Council senses a profound disturbance in the Force there.
Is the Council going there to check it out because it's dangerous?
If the situation is that bad, shouldn't Jedi Masters be handling it?
The galaxy is growing unstable. Council members have their own emergencies to deal with.
Of course.
This one is mine, and yours. The survey team leader said his people were driven mad before being overwhelmed by something inside the ruins. He warned us to quarantine Athis. But now intelligence reports indicate the Sith Empire intercepted those transmissions. Darth Malgus is putting together a strike team as we speak.
Oh, we've heard Malgus' name before. Of course, our security is worthless. Like, everywhere I go, especially on Coruscant, they are so bad at doing their job.
I'm sick of the Empire always being one step ahead of us. Whoever is in charge of keeping our secrets is fired.
In moments like these, I cannot disagree with your assessment.
Yes.
Whatever evil presence has been unleashed on Aethys must not be allowed to escape, or worse, become a weapon of the Empire. Take a shuttle, end the dark side threat, and gather all the Sith relics you find for study and containment. May the Force be with you.
Oh, it doesn't have a story mode? It only has veteran and master? How am I gonna do this then? Can I do veteran mode? I'm not level 80. Oof, that's gonna be a challenge. Well, I'm not 80, so I'm gonna start veteran mode. Oof. Does anybody in the chat wants to... You need help? Oh, you read my mind. Atiz is veteran only. I can heal for you if you want to do veteran. Yes. If you guys want to join Republic, you can join. Oh, there you are. But remember, because I'm playing the playthrough, all the choices I should be making. All right. Is that okay with you? You wanna join voice? Hi, hello.
Hey.
Hello.
Hello, welcome my little helpers. So you're here out of character, all right? Unless you Indeed. Want to roleplay.
Not this one.
Okay.
I'm just a goody two-shoes, I'll you know.
Okay, so you don't exist, you're just here mechanically.
Yes, I have to grab my gear, hold please.
Yeah, sure thing. We'll wait for you at the entrance. Oh, it's been what, 2 months since we played this together, the three of us?
Yeah.
This game? It's been a while. Did you grab Blade Master Shoto? It was on sale recently.
Oh, I've had that for a million years.
You have it.
I will be on Lydia Ilesar.
I don't know.
Oh yeah, that's right. My brain. I'm blaming it on my brain. How about that?
Sounds good to me.
I shared the quest, and whenever you're ready...
Yep, I'll be there in uno momento. That's on the fleet, right?
Yes.
Cool.
Mission departures. Yeah, I'm gonna watch the cutscene.
Perfect.
Oh, there is something beautiful about the old graphics.
Mm-hmm.
Magical. So you said you are a healer.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I will set Kira
sure am.
To damage then.
Coming in the flashpoint.
There you are. Oh, you're a little Gamora. Okay. Let's go.
Yes.
Oh, Codex entry, Attis. For most galactic travelers, the planet Attis barely warrants a second glance on the scanner. It appears to be nothing more than a small world off the Descrivris hyperlane, I hope I read that correctly, with little of interest besides a scattering of unexplored ruins. But the Jedi archives tell a grim story. The Jedi Master Chama visited Attis early in his career and clashed with a dark side entity there. The duel and the oppressive feeling of evil on Attis' surface drove Chama close to the dark side of the Force. Shaken by the experience, he went into a self-imposed exile. It was almost a century before he came to terms with what he had seen and felt on Attis and was able to return to the Order. The many ruins of Attis have never been properly studied. They resemble the architecture of the ancient Sith Empire, but their purpose is mysterious. A few records of Attis survive in the libraries of the Citadel, but contemporary Sith scholars are forbidden from studying them on the personal order of the Emperor. Oof. So much history there that is unknown. And let's
interesting.
Yeah. It kinda,
it's interesting that it's the Emperor ordered it not to be studied.
Probably.
Our comm systems are badly damaged. Strongly advise you do not approach the ruins.
Probably because whatever power lies here, he wants it for himself. Because that's the way of the Sith. Okay, let's see.
I have slicing, so I can slice the elevator if you would like, or we could fall down.
Sure, let's use your skills. It would be a good idea when elevator is sliced that it's available right away without us having to wait for it, because it makes the other route, if you just jump down, faster.
This is Republic Survey Team 689 Mark 1.
Anybody have archaeology?
Well, most of us are already dead.
No.
Alright.
We received an update that most of them are dead. From the archaeology team. Found these explosives we're gonna need. Oh, we can collect hearts from these beasts. Why this one doesn't have a single player version? Story.
Good question.
Is there something up here? No, I cannot use it. Okay, time to do boom boom. Boom boom, Kira. Let's explode these doors. In we go.
So anticlimactic.
Some sort of Sith legend. Of course. Gotta do drama, because it's content. There is a broken droid here, but that's it. Ah, you can repair it. Nice. You're a repair girl. We have somebody. This is Professor Leirasha. Does she want to talk to us?
Are you a rescue mission? A cleanup crew? No matter. You will embrace his word, as we did.
What is going on? What's wrong with you? Looks like she's corrupted. Let's put her out of her misery.
And we will be his favored children.
She's delusional. Ooh, upgrade. Nice. That droid, oh, you healed it. Nice. Okay.
I can put a bubble around it. Oh my gosh.
These people are feeling weird, Kira. Something is very odd here. You use the console to switch off power to the ray shield blocking the exit. It appears the Republic explorers fashioned an improvised distress beacon. Oh, that's too fast for me. Guess I'm gonna read it from the chat. It appears the Republic explorer fashioned an improvised distress beacon from scavenged equipment. The surviving explorers are... What happened? Did somebody chose?
You had to choose.
No. No choices until I finish reading, because this is single player playthrough.
Okay. I didn't choose anything.
Okay. We read that. The surviving explorers are in bad shape and will never make it off the Atis unless the beacon is activated. If they leave the planet, however, it risks the corruption that infects them spreading across the galaxy. Well... What do we do? Hmm... they need help. We're gonna activate the beacon. You activate the distress beacon, ensuring that surviving... I'm so slow. Explorers will be rescued. Okay. Moving forward. If, however, we decide to like play together through roleplay and your characters are actually here story-wise, then we are making choices together.
Okay, gotcha. My bad.
Yeah, because you're out of character, then I'm solo here story-wise. Destroy them, you can't pass. Good job. Oh, there is one more. A flower, Kira, for you. Grab it. Her name was Lola.
Bruh.
Bruh. That droid is still alive. You are really healer. You heal machines with the force.
Someday, let's retire from this Jedi business. Spend the rest of our lives having fun.
I mean, I remember you saying in one of your streams that droids can obtain sentience, so... Why wouldn't I heal them? They deserve it too.
No, it's not about why, it's about can. Because you can't mind trick them, even if they have sentience. You can't mind control droids.
Mm, that's a good
and you
point.
Can't, they don't have like tissue and organs and stuff. They need to be repaired.
That's a good point.
Intruder! Alright. More enemies ahead. Whoa. Shock.
Stay down.
They're powerful in dark side. Dark side of the force. Oh, that's a big creature. Rat attack is not having many, but it's also dangerous. So it's not the first time I'm facing this, Kira. So let's see what we can do. Charge! These people are bowing to it. Weird! Oh, it hits like a truck. Yeah, no, interrupted. Unlimited power. Force grip. Few tricks I've learned while I was on Korriban. Ah, an upgrade. And we can collect its heart. We are going deeper into the ruins now. There is flying creatures. There is a door here, but I don't think I know how to open this, and I'm out of explosives, Kira. I guess we have to take the other turn.
Oh, my droid expires in 20 seconds.
Burn them! Alright. Ooh, these look dangerous, I wonder. Oh, they wanna fight, alright. We'll teach them. That one is too far away. I'm gonna AoE them together. Feel my force. Oh, that was a long fight, but we got them. Oh, there is more of them. Maybe we can avoid some of them. Maybe. Okay, no. Attack everyone. We are too separated. They don't take AoE. This is a range character, so we should come to the range character. Hey, those pushes. Hold on, Kira. Only one left. We can do this. Ah, upgrade. Now hold on, I don't have crystals in these lightsabers. Main hand and off hand. So we're gonna get some. We can be more effective. Oh, I cannot. Oh, why can't I? Oh, never mind. I forgot how to upgrade, apparently. Okay, there we go. Finished in time. Ah! He hit his head in the ceiling. That was a good push. Stasis. Temple Guardian.
The Force be with us.
Root force stasis. I'm like Digimon calling all my powers.
I was literally just thinking that.
And we've got two more.
I'll be waiting for you. He will take your bodies and your ship. The galaxy will be his again.
We will take your body and your ship. The galaxy will be his again. Got them. Let's see. This seems like a dead end. And that's... Who is that? Hello?
I speak in his name, the Lord of Heart and I.
He's a hostile. Get him, Kira.
Fools! How could you hope to challenge us?
This was his place of power. You are nothing here.
Hey Casperito, hello. We're playing some Star Wars. How are you doing? He escaped my lightning.
You are nothing here.
Gotta dodge these fireballs. Oh no, I'm stuck between the walls. Eh.
Feel the wrath of Vodal Kret.
Feel my force.
This was his place of power. You are nothing.
I'm all right. Oh, Kira actually got the debuff. You're gonna heal her through it. Ha! Look at her, no fear. Take the lightning! Take the rocks! Eh!
Rise.
Burn!
Another 1,000 years.
Oh, what is this? We can... Can we scavenge something here? What? Why am I getting... True skill icons. It's gone now. Weird. Are those balls collectible? Return to Republic Fleet. Okay, looks like our job here is done, Kira. We should probably turn this separately.
This is Carrick Station. The threat on Aethys is over, Master Satil. We gathered all the Sith artifacts we could.
More importantly, you returned home safe. The Council no longer feels any disturbance in the Force coming from that world. Based on your discoveries, we now believe the...
Maybe they should stop feeling disturbances and do something about this.
Vodal Kresh. According to these artifacts, Vodal Kresh raised an army to challenge the Emperor's rule. The beings you fought in the ruins were their descendants.
I see. So their leader was a Sith.
The man who was controlling everything was a powerful Force user. He'd had training.
Many Sith refuse to merge with the Force when they die. It's possible Vodal Kresh still led his remaining followers, but you've ended that. If Darth Malgus had secured these artifacts and recruited the enemies you fought, it would have been disastrous. This corrupted thing.
It's a good thing we did something about it.
We'll never find them. We owe you a great debt.
Anytime, Master Satil. It's a pleasure working against the Sith.
I'm just returning the favors you paid me during my training.
That seems so long ago now.
Indeed.
Jedi Council and inform them of what we've learned. Thank you again, and may the Force be with you.
May the Force be with you as well. And completed. Oof.
Yes.
Yes. So next one by story is Tatooine, and then Mandalorian Raiders. And then Alderaan.
I hate to abruptly leave on you, but I have a doctor's appointment I gotta get to.
Well, yeah, from here it's solo anyway. Is everything okay?
Yeah, I mean, no, everything's fine. I'm just getting my retainer put back in, so.
Ah, all right. And Coco also good?
Oh yeah, Coco's good.
Okay. All right, thank you again for playing with me and helping me with 80s.
Yeah, thanks for having me.
And good luck with Mr. Doctor.
All right, see you later.
Bye.
Later.
Rina, what's your plan?
I'll duck out at this point.
Okay. All right, thanks for helping me go through that as well, because I wish it was just single player, that part, but at least it gave us opportunity to play together.
Indeed.
All right then. Going back to the ship. I should probably equip my ship shortcut. Where was it? P. Is it legacy?
All right, I'll leave you to it, but I'll be in chat.
All right, Rene. Capital World. Personal ship. There it is. It's on the top. I'm blind. Can I unlock more travels? Oh, I can. Okay. It's gonna get me free from those. Oh, you reached credits. What's this? Field respecialization. We want that too. Buy all these. And we are out of credits, but we'll make them as we go. So, Casperito, I had a situation today with two animals, with a cat and with a dog. None of them are mine, but when I was leaving house to get some food, there was a cat in a tree and she got stuck. It was too high for her to climb down. So she, like, called me and I turned to it and helped her, like, get down. She leaped. She started climbing down and she leaped on me. And I put her down and she was so happy. And then when I came home, there was a little puppy in front of neighbor door. And it was hungry, so I gave it milk. I don't know whose it is. I didn't know, so I left it in the hall. I first played with it a little and fed it in my apartment. And then I let it back in the hall just in case it's somebody's dog that left the apartment. It was very nice. And it's no longer in the hall, so I hope the owner found it. If I happen to see it again, if, for example, tomorrow it's still wandering through the hall, most likely I'm gonna adopt it because it doesn't have any signature, any collar, anything. And I don't want it to starve or suffer or anything, so... yeah, there is that. Why am I traveling through elevator? I just used my personal starship. Tatooine. A harsh desert planet off all the major trade routes. Tatooine is known for its heat, its sand, its dangerous wildlife, and little else. Only a few settlements dot Tatooine's endless wastes, inhabited by handful of traders and moisture farmers. Tatooine's obscurity has also attracted a small but significant criminal population here to hide from galactic authorities. Tatooine lacks any central government or allegiance to Republic or Empire. There are rumors of an Imperial occupation taking place in one of the frontier settlements, but nothing has been confirmed. This planet is like in every movie, in every show, and it's too much of it, I think. But I kinda miss it, it's one of the first planets we see. It's like it has that nostalgic vibe. Yeah? Level 28, 24, we out-level this by far. Let's go. Let's go through the window. Yeah.
General,
but it wasn't overdone in Old Republic, at least.
Last we heard, Kuwait secured our weapons research facility. She's missed every comm check since then. Enemy action is the most likely scenario, but on Tatooine, anything's possible.
This place is kinda reminding me of Rat Attack. It doesn't have much life either.
I hope it's as lawless as Nar Shaddaa.
Outside the main settlements?
That's not what I meant to say.
People vanish there all the time. Some are lost to the native sand people, others to natural predators. The rest, who knows? Dr. Godera will brief you on the weapons project. Doctor?
Godera! Ooh. Hi there, welcome back.
Has created a device codenamed the Shock Drum. The weapon discharges massive ultrasonic vibrations into the ground. It damages enemy fortifications at a microscopic level, quite literally softening them up.
What?
The vibrations will cripple people if they're close enough. But that's not all. The shock drum eventually disrupts the planetary core. At critical mass, the core explodes.
That's dangerous. Oof, that can destroy the whole planet. That's horrible.
Weapon so destructive has no place in the Republic arsenal.
We only recently discovered its full capabilities. I banned further testing.
So telling me another planetary destroying weapon story that I have to deal with.
If Angrel has captured it, the results will be catastrophic. With no word from the facility or Master Kuix, we must assume the worst.
I sense Master Kuix through the Force, but it's faint. I think she's dying.
We need more than that. Do you know where she is? Can you sense the location?
Can you feel her surroundings? Where is she?
Not sure. Somewhere dark. It's taking everything she has to stay alive.
I don't have any Republic contacts there to assist you. You're on your own.
Of course.
Our facility
of course
is
you
located
don't.
In the remote part of the desert. I'm transmitting the coordinates. Good luck. Marsuthra, out.
Ah, Codex Entry. Shock Drone. A prototype superweapon developed in secret by the Republic on Tatooine, the Shock Drone has the potential to destroy an entire planet. Designed to emit... Why is this happy music? Emit a series of sonic bursts. The initial stages of activation disable droids and other electronics in an ever... widening circle with the shock drone at the epicenter. The sonic bursts become progressively more intense, with the second stage causing damage and even death to organic life. Left unchecked, the ever stronger vibration of the shock drone can eventually destabilize a planetary core, causing a world to literally fracture. Like, what is wrong with this Jedi Council? First, they're just sensing stuff, but they don't do anything like a major threats as Athis. And then they get captured and want me to rescue them. Like, I don't have enough trouble as it is. And everywhere I go, if I don't do something, the world's gonna explode because there is a device or a super weapon or something that threatens the whole world. What would these Jedi do without me?
Your respiratory health is one of my top priorities.
Let's go. Let's see what this is all about. I'm gonna get so many copyright claims and strikes for this planet. These loading screens are really nice. Here we are. Do you feel like you wanna go through the sand, Kira? I guess it's best to keep you around because we need to find your master and... your former master you have a bond with, so it's gonna be easier for you to detect her than me. Little Javas are here. What happened here? Interesting. There is stuff going on. Ooh, story arc Tatooine. We want to start that.
Hi, sorry to interrupt. My name's Fowler. I was told you might be passing through. I represent the Republic here. Since we don't get many Jedi, I thought we could meet. I think we should talk. Get my meaning?
Sure, I am a Jedi. Need to save a planet, maybe, again?
Speak your mind. Just make it quick.
Here's the thing. I'd rather not do this by holocommunicator. I've got a little, embassy in downtown Anchorhead. Swing on by. I promise you it's worthwhile.
Why are you being secretive?
You're playing it awfully vague.
Look, if you're not interested, I'm not gonna force you. But this isn't some local trouble. This is bigger. Follow out.
Okay. Alright. It's gonna be hard to breathe. Oh, we got Codex. Anchorhead, one of the first outsider settlements built on Tatooine. Am I reading this correctly? Is it Anchor? Or Anchor? Head. Started as a desperate mining colony and has, over the centuries, grown into one of the largest spaceports on the planet. Anchorhead plays host to pirates and smugglers looking for a place to lie low. Merchants and businessmen integral to the survival of the city's outlying moisture farms. And permanent residents who eke out a living running cantinas, fixing machines and otherwise maintaining the cultural infrastructure. The mining industry has faded away altogether. In and around Anchorhead, it was Zerka Corporation that was most resolved to unearth valuable metals several centuries ago. And even after it became clear that no profit was forthcoming, Zerka maintained offices in Anchorhead on and off for centuries, committed not to write the planet off as a total loss. Are they like greedy? These Zerka, they've been very, very annoying in KOTOR games. What was her name in KOTOR 2? That Zerka you meet on Telos? Lorso, I think? Ah, she was evil. Sheriff!
Morning, Master Jedi.
Good morning.
I'm not gonna beat around the bush. We need help, and I'm hoping you can provide it. The Twin Suns pirates think they can get away with murder, and usually do. But now, they're selling our people as slaves, and we won't stand for it.
Ah, slaves. Make sure to do the exploration mission at Outpost Salara. Okay. We can't allow this to happen. We can't allow slavery.
No one deserves that fate.
I was a slave to Sith once. Well, they attempted to make me one.
I don't know where they're holding the slaves, but we have uncovered a different Twin Suns operation. Old Zerka droids. They're smuggling them off-planet by way of a warehouse outside Anchorhead. I figure that's the place to start looking for anything more.
Do you have any other information?
Any other relevant information about this place?
They guard the warehouse pretty heavily. Some of the thugs there are sure to know what the other side of their operation is doing. Search any communications you find. See if you can follow the trail to uncover their slaving operation. The children of Anchorhead are counting on you.
All right. Hopefully it's not gonna be as mess as Nar Shaddaa. Not much cities here, but it's good enough. It's very sunny and sandy. Does feel nostalgic. I don't know if you guys played classic Battlefront 2, but there was this Tatooine Mos Eisley, I think, multiplayer map where you play with heroes. Everybody's heroes. I only played it without the internet. What's going on? Worn out astromech is attacking somebody. Oh, we gotta help. Okay, we helped. Be careful there. So, this multiplayer map, which I only played in single player with AI, this is what reminds me of, and that's where you could play all the heroes and villains. It was pretty good, pretty fun. I hope I get to experience some of that at some point again. Who are you?
What's
oh,
your
I come in peace. Oh, these guys, they have wonderful in KOTOR 2 alien language. I would like to help this community survive, yes.
Just tell me how I can be of service.
Oh, water. Must be very important on this world. Okay. Sounds like a good plan.
You have my word. It will be done.
Thank you. Good luck to you as well. Okay, so we got to travel a little bit back. Use holo terminal to lure out assassins. Okay. Where are these holo terminals? I can hear Cantina. There is one terminal. Get ready, Kira. Yeah! Oh, they died pretty fast. Oh, I forgot she's still set to DPS. Here we are. So many assassins, get ready.
Not a great time, all right? Don't we have a planet to save somewhere?
You're fine. Get him, Kira! Yes! Force stasis! To recover. No, I'm coming to you. Looks like we are going upstairs. Oh, look at how many assassins we have here. We gotta go through the bridge from this room, okay. Attack, Kira, attack! Don't hold back. Force stasis, you will not shoot. Is that it? Was that it? Nothing else left? This is gonna be a drag just because of the travel times. Everything is so far away. This is one of the things I have mixed feelings. Like, I like when there is open world to explore, but at the same time, I wish I could just teleport. I'm so happy that in Warframe, when you go to these bounty worlds, you can just hold Q and teleport to any NPC you need to go to. Why did I come here?
I'll show you the galaxy. Take your place.
Constable Bakishan. Hello. Honor is mine and pleasure. What's the trouble?
Can you explain that?
Kabanotase makipuna, mali tuta odmishka. Chaskruni dopat kuriraha dokanki kun.
Okay, I will get them back for you.
These thieves will think twice about taking on a Jedi.
Wanta humpa, muri rava fupa jibampa wula. Humpa hupa, jikilia umpasa dobiska. Nektori na natuta, ta aita wanawanga na chuba.
Okay.
Wata kiko uba kiri wata buki donko.
All right. We have another job, Kira. We're gonna again keep heroics for the last. Unfortunately, as much as I would like to talk to NPCs and have the actual cutscene, Bauer said no. If you do that, you're gonna have to do it again tomorrow because we're gonna delete your quest. Hold on, why is... did I miss something? Keeps telling me to go back here. What am I missing? There's nothing here. Weird. Am I blind? I am back.
Your client is safe now. I think I've flushed all of the assassins.
Don't worry about that. Just let me know if you need further help. You as well. Take good care of yourself. Oh, a level up. Oh, I should probably check my character sheet. Maybe there is something in my outfits. I mean, combat style. That I can change. Okay, everything stays the same. Ah, we are on the right place.
Lightsaber jerk.
Thank you. signal the contact in the cantina. Okay, but let's go here since I'm close by. Failed. Jedi, jump! Elevator, no! Oh, I made it. Why can't we just have a button to press and teleport? It's faster as optional. Of course, people who want to use it this way can still use it. What's going on here?
Leave me alone! I haven't done anything to you!
You stole corporate documents, Camus. Zerka doesn't take industrial sabotage lightly.
Hey, step away from him.
Contact. Subject is a Jedi. What are your orders, sir?
You know the drill. No survivors, no leaks.
Let's talk about this. Oh, well, let's not. You drew the gun, so I'll take you down.
If you want to fight, you've got it.
Open fire!
You will pay. For stasis.
Isn't teamwork grand?
Where did the other guy go? Oh, don't be afraid. I'm here to rescue you. Well, I did.
Is it safe? Are they dead?
Oh, they're dead. They're not getting up. You're safe with me.
It's going to be okay now.
I thought I was dead for sure. I've got a breathing. Just keep breathing. My name.
Calm down. It's all good now. Somebody's coming.
My company sent those men to kill me. It's a Zerka Corporation severance package.
What happened in here? Come on, Camus. You know how I feel about corpses in my workspace.
You were supposed to be here. You swore I'd be protected.
Sorry, Camus. As an official Republic.
Oh, this guy.
I have to at least look like I'm being diplomatic with the locals.
You should have been clear with me from the beginning. What's this? Everyone keeping secrets and asking my assistance, but not telling me the full story. I'm like really losing my patience.
Tell me exactly what it is you're trying to say.
You're probably catching on that we're a bit understaffed, and that I'm not really a bureaucrat.
It took you a month to tell me that.
Wow.
This is a Republic Strategic Information Service project, a covert operation. It's a major assignment. Mystery, corporate scandal, and incredibly dangerous tech, with a lot of lives on the line. You could make all the difference.
You need to be clear with me up front from now on. I hate when I have to work for somebody, with or for somebody, and they're not telling me details right away.
I hope the Strategic Information Service doesn't plan to keep me in the dark.
Sorry, old habits are hard to break.
Accept your apology for now.
This all started when Camus forwarded some Zerka Corporation documents to his local Republic security office. Now, we've been watching Zerka a while.
That screen is so bright.
They've carried a lot of scandals, done a lot of dirty deals, but this was something special.
The documents were mixed in with old expense reports. They described a billion credit research facility for the study of a Type 7 device.
Type 7 device, being Zerka shorthand for device capable of eliminating a planetary population.
Hello there!
Oh, Wheatley, hello! Greetings! It's been a while. How are you doing? I live. Ah, me too. We are live together. That's something, but not everything. Doing equals meh, not here to put a damper on anything. I don't know. Just wanted to stop by and say hello. Heart. Ah, here is one heart for you. So they just abandoned it after all this time?
Why would Zerka leave behind such an expensive project?
Yeah.
All we could find sounds like the device went haywire, and Zerka bailed rather than try and clean it up. Now, clues to Zerka's operation have been extremely hard to come by. Impossible.
Thank you for the lark, Wheatley. We've got one. Oh, hydrate. Left. Cheers.
But it's too dangerous for Camus or me.
Yeah, hydrate is back. Because no more heat wave. I can actually keep water, glass cup of water next to me without it turning into piss. Okay, well then I should visit that place.
Tell me what I'm facing, and I'll be on my way.
After Zerka left, the compound was taken over by a gang of Gamorrean raiders who, I discovered, don't appreciate visitors. Still, judging by these dead guys here, you might be able to push past the Gamorreans and search Zerka's old storage archives. Gather any data left.
Gamorreans? Got it. Those are the big people with axes.
Sounds like this should be relatively simple.
Be careful.
No trouble.
Finding the files that Zerka left in that compound is important, but don't get killed.
Couldn't have said it better myself.
I can't mount here. Oh, elevator! I gotta get there before it escapes. Oh, just in time. We made it, Kira. Where are you? Kira, no! Ah, Kira, you too slow! This is what happens for kissing the floor earlier. And we gotta go back to Cantina again. Signal here. Ah, oh, it's a ratataki, a fellow ratataki. Probably nothing good can come from this.
Inga inga kijita.
What language is that?
Alilo kwekuta. Chobot I kafstuan dile jihulo kuta.
Hey, it might be legal, but that doesn't mean the people who created those laws have any morals. Force persuade you'll help. Okay, let's try with that. Maybe we can do it. I want you to help me. Chiribu chiriba.
You will tell me where the slaves are and make reparations for your actions.
Buka kampak nijit tonka yiliska chanaga.
Oh, there we go. That worked. taste your own medicine. How does it feel to be a slave to the Force? This place is huge. Oh, we still have a job to do. Recover the remote device. How do we do that? Trooper phase. Worn out astromech droids. Okay. Oh, we fought one earlier. There. Ah, I see. See, one of them is here. But nothing. There is another one this way. We got it. Oh, we gotta travel a little bit off, out of this town. That's where our next location is. Oh, don't hit in the wall. Watch where I'm piloting. This is why they don't let me fly jetpacks in real life.
Somebody needs to tell the Jawas that tooling around in a giant vehicle doesn't help them look any bigger. Still, it's a nice ride.
Ha! You're a nice... Looks like we have to talk to some Jawa now.
Meet your finger, la!
Hey, calm down. I'm coming in peace.
Stealing holocams from Anchorhead. I trace their control signal here.
I don't wanna go. You gotta talk to me. Please don't steal anymore, okay? You're like a puppy. I don't want to get you in a cage for misbehaving.
Do the right thing next time, or I'll be back.
What?
Very sorry, okay. Alright, we forgive you. But only this time. Don't think you can use that face. Cuteness every time you get into trouble. Back to Cantina. I am back.
There was a Jawa controlling the droids remotely. He was responsible for stealing the holocams, but I got them back.
Kuchusa yomata chitoya. Namka noya choski nawi. O grani tampio da pushi wompa. Pu tula musta.
Very generous. This transport should be nice on this hit, so we can feel the air and the wind as we travel. But this place looks huge. We only touched Tatooine. Let's see how this travel looks like.
Have a safe and pleasant stay.
Oh yeah, it looks good. I wish we could move this fast with the actual mount. Oh, Codex. Jandland, stretches of sand pockmarked by canyons and rocky outcroppings. The Jandland wastes mark, the border between the Great Dune Sea and the spaceports of Anchorhead and Mos La. Ooh. So why these places have moss in front of them? I remember Mos Eisley. Is that how it's called? And now this is Mos La. Home to a scattered few outposts and moisture farms, along with sand people, wild beasts, and the kind of criminal scum unwelcome even in Tatooine's most disreputable settlements. The intense heat is far from the only danger. Jandland's cliffs are festooned with a cave system extending kilometers below ground, but mechanical problems related to the pervasive heat and sand mean they have never been properly mapped. I'm bad at reading. Every once in a while, a brave individual builds a permanent shelter inside one of these caves. There is rarely anything left after a month, thanks to the predators of Jandland. There is a lot of stuff here. Like, I don't see it happening. Oh, hold on. It's still showing the old map. Now I see quests and stuff. All right. Look at that sand and sky and double sun. Looks very nice. But this should also be the place where I stop, because we played enough and I should manage my energy better, because I am not 100%. Let's see if there is a place I can send you to. For being here, Casperito, see you next time. And everybody else, thank you for watching. And Wolf Angel and Rene, thank you for playing the Atis Flashpoint with me. Okay, looks like Dread is streaming, so we're gonna go over there and say hello. Be back tomorrow as we continue these desert adventures and see if we can get closer with Kira. After all, we have so many things in common, but I wonder if that means no flirting with anyone else if it gets something serious. Hope you enjoyed this short stream, and now I'm sending you to my friend Dread. I will see you next time. May the force be with you. Ciao.